Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, let's pause for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Harrelson County Rebels. I'm Andrew Sheridan with your morning announcements. Seniors, this Thursday is Apply to College for Free Day. This event will take place March 9th in the Media Center. Free waivers will be offered for most colleges and universities in Georgia. To help you, there will be a representative from the University of West Georgia, Georgia Highlands College, and West Georgia Technical College. We'll have a blood drive here at the high school on 3/17/23 from 9 to 2. You must be 16 or older to sign up, and any student who donates will receive a $10 gift card. If you'd like to sign up, please see Ms. White in the healthcare classroom or go to redcrossblood.org. It is also open to the public, so encourage your family to sign up too. We are still having our book drive. Please donate your favorite childhood book to our pre-K kiddos. Bring in a new or gently used hardback book to Ms. White in the CCA. We also ask that you write a message or just even sign your name in graduation year inside the cover. This is a great way to support our little rebels. In addition to the book drive, we'll also be having our prom dress drive underway. We are accepting gently used prom or formal dresses, jewelry, and shoes. Donations are accepted Tuesday through Friday from 8 to 4 p.m. in the guidance office. Please see Ms. Ivester to return your items. All dresses donated will go to students in need for the HGHS prom on April 15th. For more information, please contact Ms. Ivester. Speaking of prom, juniors and seniors, if you did not sign off for and receive your prom information sheet, you must see Barkley ASAP. And please remember, if you plan on bringing a guest from prom who is not an HCH student, you will need to complete a non-student guest form. Forms are available outside of Ms. Barkley's door or in the main office, counselor's office, and attendance office. These forms must be turned in by March 31st. And that's all for the morning announcements. And remember, it's a great day to be a Harrelson County Rebel. Whoa! I don't know. The woos aren't good. If I do like a regular, we're like, woo! That doesn't sound really good, does it? Woo! Wouldn't it be nice?